Welcome to our introduction to the Greenhouse Gas Protocol. Here we cover the three categories, known as scopes, that are used to estimate our carbon emissions. The Greenhouse Gas Protocol was developed by the World Resources Institute and World Business Council for Sustainable Development in the 90s. It breaks down emissions into categories that live in Scope 1, 2, or 3 of the protocol framework. Scope 1 are the direct emissions, while Scope 2 and 3 are the indirect emissions. In Scope 1, we account for the emissions that result from the direct burning of fossil fuels and over which we have direct control, like the fuel combustion in company vehicles. Scope 2 includes indirect emissions from purchased energy, like the electricity we use to heat and cool buildings. This electricity does not generate emissions on site. However, the creation of electricity and its distribution results in emissions that are off-site, such as in a power plant. It should be noted that electricity emissions vary greatly because of the fuel used to produce electricity. For example, coal produces the most emissions because it's not a clean fuel, but electricity can also be generated from gases, which are relatively cleaner. The cleanest sources of electricity are renewables, like sunlight and wind. Scope 3 includes all of the other emissions from up and down our value chain, such as from suppliers, business traveling and commuting, the use of our products, home working and cloud computing. Scope 3 is by far the largest, typically a multiple of the size of Scope 1 and 2 combined. RELX has significantly reduced its Scope 1 and 2 emissions since 2010 through real estate portfolio efficiencies and migrating from data centers to the more efficient cloud services. RELX used the Science-Based Target Initiative methodology to set a 2020-2025 target to reduce Scope 1 and Scope 2 location-based carbon emissions by 46%. This aligns with the 1.5 degrees goal of the Paris Climate Agreement. Concerning Scope 3 emissions, RELX has historically reported only on flights' carbon footprint, which COVID has drastically reduced. But now, thanks to the RELX CO2 Hub, we have a clearer picture of our Scope 3 emissions, including emissions from hotel stays when traveling for business, from employee commuting, from home working, from waste and water in our premises, from cloud computing and services and our supply chain. These insights enable the business to set measurable objectives for its journey to net zero.